The World Wrestling Federation. For over 50 years, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment.
Since the age of 12, it has possessed him, haunted him, made him what he is today. The young child, now a man, still consumed by the undying dream. Day after day, week after week, year after endless year. In the Iron Man match, one unforgettable hour will define a lifetime of yearning. What becomes of the man when he finally fulfills his dream? What becomes of the boy if he doesn't?